What is up, guys? This is gonna be another bulk slash eight pack results, and this will be day two, because what I'm trying to prove is anything is possible. Ignore the impossible, because if you put your mind to it and dedication, you can succeed the goals that you want in your life. So let's check out the results for this one. Yeah. Look at that. I'm seeing more like striation go everywhere, more designs, more details. I'm starting to see a lot of it. You know, I'm glad for the results that are showing right now. So yeah, pretty much that'll be it for this one. And I'll be back real soon. Actually, I'm gonna overlook this and add the other video that I'm gonna post with this one, if that makes any sense. So see you soon and stay strong. Yeah. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna add this one too. So this is gonna be for about like deadlift. I feel like it gives you this result and stuff like that. You know, it gives you like huge. I mean, like, it gives you huge results. Go back, be looking like a Christmas tree out there. But it really works. But the thing is, I feel like when you start to get 30 or 40, you start to feel those bad results, which can cause huge problems. Like back pain. Your back might just be like this. Like, here's a little tip that I can give you. First thing, always stretch. I don't care if you know, stretches for weaknesses. I don't like stretching. Just do it, man, because it really helps a lot with your body. Second thing is always try to concentrate on how you deadlift. Here's a tip I learned from Pierre-louis. When you go down, you go down slow. But when you go up, you go up fast. And it really works. I'm seeing like huge results. I'm seeing less pain coming from my back. It really helps. So I hope you follow those rules. And that's all I have to say today. So peace out, stay strong, warriors. And always know that you always gotta push everything no matter what the situation is. Because you are a warrior. So peace out.